Oke, sekarang lanjut lagi event world quest yang ke-6. Yang ke-6 dilihat karakter is currently in other quest, gak bisa berarti yang ini. Oke, lokasi. Lokasi depan. Oh, ini Milelit Guard. Hong Yu. How did I end up doing this? What's wrong? Xiao Lantern don't just vanish into thin air after each lantern ride, you know? They have to be recovered manually. Sure, there are quite a few floating majestically in the air, but at the same time, they can also be quite a nuisance. Nuisance. Gangguan.
Nuisance.
Oh, new. Nuisance. If it lampshade is poorly made, a lantern will break in air, leaving only a chunk of plausrite that flies all over the place. Some Xiao Lantern also get blown away by the wind and up stuck in random nooks. Nah, nooks ini apa ini? Sudut.
Nooks.
The former Crit's safety corner. Concert.
Concerns.
Well, the letter the city landscape. So the Ministry of Civil Affairs usually delegates the responsibility of recovering Xiao Lantern to a specific person. As it happened, it's my turn this year. But the amount of Xiao Lantern released during the festival is overwhelming. If I were to retrieve them all the way after the celebration and it be done for. So the only feasible way is to remove the broken and misplaced lanterns gradually as people release them. Even so, I doubt I can collect them all on my own. Traveler, would you mind checking a few spot for Xiao Lantern that need to be recovered? Leave it to me. I have marked the location on the map for you. Thanks for your help. Oke. Lokasinya pusat di atas. Ini termasuk lokasi susah ini. Untung musuhnya yang di sini udah gua hajar biar nggak ngeganggu. Oke, lanjut naik. Nah, ini yang di sudut. Oke, udah dapat satu. Lanjutannya. Ciao. Nah, ini lanjutannya dijagain Hirukur, anjir. Anjir, joget-joget. Sini gua bantai. Ted. Aduh, sil.
Wameku ga ii. Hat.
Oke, langsung ambil. Lanjutannya. jauh. Ini lokasinya jauh banget anjir. Oh, di bawah. YOLO. Bam. Akhirnya kelar. Oh, ini nggak bisa diklik apa? Oh, ini apa ini? Flash fish link. Link. Kumisnya anjir. That's not fair. What are you doing here? Let me start from the beginning. My master recently developed a new kicking technique and an immensely powerful one at that. But he claimed that I was not earnest enough and that I still need to work on the basic. He will not teach me the new technique. I planned to take advantage of the lantern ride and give him a nasal lantern to soften his attitude. Perhaps a change of mood would lead to a change of heart, and he agreed to teach me those moves, or so I thought. But I could not find any plows right. So then I noticed that a Xiao lantern got stuck over there. I wanted to retrieve the plow thread inside. You saw what happened next. I don't deserve that Xiao lantern. You can have it. Encountering those monsters really made me realize that my martial art foundation leave a lot to be desired. Oh, niatnya pingin ngambil batunya ini loh. Kan di sini kan yang nyala-nyala kan pakai batu itu ah. Oke. Nyari sendiri ya. Terus gua ke NPC.
Yudara, koko da.
Have you checked all the spot I marked for you yet? Any Xiao lanterns recovered? 3 Xiao lanterns all together. Thanks so much. I would have been a lot of work to retrieve the Xiao lantern. In those place, the trips tears me right out each time. With your help, I can finally rest easy. So please take this for your trouble. You have more than earned it. Okay. Nah, itu terjadi kalau Xiao lanternnya itu kena angin ya, kena angin sama tadi apa? Blown itu kalau nggak salah meledak. Blown. Oh, sesak nafas. Tapi gua nggak tahu. Oh, kehabisan itu kayak kehabisan udara gitu loh. Nah, masalahnya kalau yang terbang-terbang ini nyasar di hutan, kebakaran hutan, lanternnya itu. Oke, jadi demikian gua jadi security ya, jadi budak security buat apa? yang lanternnya nyangkut, yang lanternnya diambil Hirukur. Nah itulah, sekian dulu untuk quest yang ke-6 ya ini, yang ke-6. Sekarang nunggu quest yang ke-7. Yap, that is my Genshin Impact gameplay. Thanks for enjoying my video and see you next time. Bye.